Ukraine, and subway workers in the Greek capital Athens have staged a 24-hour strike to protest the government's austerity measures. The walkout marks the latest show of public anger over the spending cuts, which people see as a violation of their rights. The government says the measures are needed to tackle Greece's economic crisis.